You probably knew him. He was 21 years old at the time.